Kenshin Remake PV video has been released. In the video, Kenshin performs a demonstration of Fallen Leaves in Autumn, and the direction of the reverse blade sword changes to the real sword, and the battle scene with the Shinsengo unfolds in the past. The images of Kenshin, the slaughter of enemies, and Kenshin, the current wanderer, are interspersed. In this remake, we look forward to unfolding the main characters and events in a different way, excluding the useless sub-quests of the existing PV version. With that wish in mind, I will try to express the Kenshin Remake PV as a demonstration.
見つけたわ。辻斬りも今夜でおしまいよ。覚悟なさい。
あれ？